my roses red? Who's been painting my roses red? Who dares to taint with vulgar paint the royal flower bed? Or painting my roses red? Someone will lose his head.
Oh, no, Your Majesty, please, it's all his fault.
Not me, Your Grace, the ace.
You?
No, two.
The deuce, you say?
Not me, the tray.
That's enough. Off with their heads.
For painting the roses red, it serves them right, they plan to fight, and roses should be red. Oh, they're going to lose their heads.
Silence!
Oh, please, they were only trying.
And who is this?
Why, it's a little girl.
Yes, and I was hoping...
Look up. Speak nicely. And don't twiggle your fingers. Turn out your toes. Curtsy. And always say, yes, Your Majesty.
Yes, Your Majesty.
To transform my beauty into ugliness, change my queenly raiment to a peddler's cloak, mummy dust, to make me old, to shroud my clothes the black of night, to age my voice an old hag's cackle. To whiten my hair, a scream of fright. A blast of wind to fan my head. A thunderbolt to mix it well. Now begin thy magic spell. And now, a special sort of death for one so fair. What should it be? Ah! A poisoned apple. Sleeping death. Oh, one taste of the poisoned apple, and the victim's eyes will close forever in the sleeping den.
Padluga, Savruga, come winds of the Caspian Sea. Thou rinses, glossitis, ecnex, laryngitis, la voce to me. Now sing.
They're mongrels. No spots at all. What a horrid little white rat.
They're not mongrels. They'll get their spots. Just wait and see.
That's right, Cruella. They'll have their spots in a few weeks.
Oh, well, in that case, I'll take them all, the whole litter. Just name your prize, dear.
I'm afraid we can't give them up. Poor Perdita, she'd be heartbroken.
Anita, don't be ridiculous. You can't possibly afford to keep them. You can scarcely afford to feed yourselves.
Oh, well, Well, I'm sure we'll get along.
Yes, I know. I know. Roger's... Roger's songs. Well, now, really, enough of this nonsense. I'll pay you twice what they're worth. Come now, I'm being more than generous. Blast this pin. Blast this wretched, wretched pin. When can the puppies leave their mother? 2 weeks? 3 weeks?
Never.
What?
We're not selling the puppies. Not a single one. Do you understand?
Why, Anita, is he serious? I really don't know, Roger.
Well, Cruella, he seems to...
Oh, surely he must be joking.
No, I mean it. You're not getting one. Not one. And that's final.
Why, you horrid man. You... All right. Keep the little beasts for all I care. Do what you like with them. Drown them. But I warn you, Anita, we're through. I'm through with all of you. I'll get even. Just wait. You'll be sorry. You fools. You idiots!
Quite a glittering assemblage, King Stefan. Royalty, nobility, the gentry, and... Oh, how quaint. Even the rabble. I really felt quite distressed at not receiving an invitation.
You weren't wanted.
Not what? Oh dear, what an awkward situation. I had hoped it was merely due to some oversight. Well, in that event, I'd best be on my way.
And you're not offended, Your Excellency?
Why, no, Your Majesty. And to show I bear no ill will, I, too, shall bestow a gift on the child. Listen well, all of you. The princess shall indeed grow in grace and beauty. Beloved by all who know her. But before the sun sets on her 16th birthday, she shall prick her finger on the spindle of a spinning wheel and die.
Oh, no.
Seize that creature.
Stand back, you fool.